Thermodynamics is a branch of physics that deals with the conversion of different forms of energy, and the relations between heat and various energy forms such as mechanical, electrical or chemical energy. Kinetics, also known as dynamics, is the movement energy of an object, and deals with the actions of forces that cause various motions, and it is concerned with the rate of reactions. Temperature is the average kinetic energy within a given object. Thermal energy is defined as the total of all kinetic energies within a given system. It is important to remember that heat is caused by flow of thermal energy due to differences in temperature. Heat flows from objects at higher temperature to objects at lower temperature, and transferred through conduction, convection, and radiation. Additionally, thermal energy always flows from warmer areas to cooler areas.